blood money, blood money.
These were the initial notes of how the payout was going to work.
Listen, you may not be able to do this thing. As I understand from Dick, you are a key witness, and I hope you don't withdraw.
I had mixed feelings because Mr. Weigand, he now kind of goes around lecturing about tobacco, but won't testify anymore.
The government will have to kill you.
Yeah. It's better for us to come and not kill us, to take our end.
All Bougainville is on top of the one big mine.
So that is our interest mainly. I think the people will eventually see it.
We are going to get independence with the Thomas.
Roger, what?
Killed so many people.
Killed instantly. Was killed with his daughter. He was a cousin to me.
Flight 455, gate 3.
We're saying that this lawsuit wouldn't do it. Justice for all of us.
It doesn't help. I'm sorry.
Well, here's the problem.
The future of our children depends on this case.
Take good care of this, yep. Okay?
Thank you very much.
Thousands of hours of legal research into 1 hour.
The mining company, as we expected.
She wanted to control what was happening.
I sent someone from L.A. over to get it.
I'm older now, and my job is to do the big picture stuff. No. Someone's got to be the general.
Poisoned by industrial nations.
Be all over the world.
Get me out of this. Ha!
There is no state action.
Indigenous people around the world.
Rio and PNG agreed to bring in troops. Torture, murder.
This shit has hit the fan.
The judge is expecting us that we prove that Rio.
Send lawyers, guns, and money.
Let's do it.
There is this risk of war.
Will I give up on this case?
And lawyers, guns, and money.
My clients were tortured, murdered, raped. Their environment was destroyed. And this mining company is responsible. We'll be right back.